Let's do it!
I can't sing, but I am cute. I love Caterpillar. She's so beautiful. She used to eat lettuce, but now lettuce is 20 bucks each. She eats a lot of sausage rolls, as you can see, so. But there's one thing learning to sing and then singing in a costume like this, being a hot mess, and then moving and dancing as well. And then you have the crowd cheering. So there were all these elements and it was just so much fun. I just wish I could do it again. I had so much fun. What surprised me the most was that with practice and with a good coach, you can actually start to sound okay. And I think I represent all the people who, like me, sing in the car, we sing in the shower, we sing out loud. But as soon as there's a microphone, we curl up in our shell. But you know, that's my performance was for all those people. Being on the world stage, standing behind the blocks, diving in and being, you know, one of the best in the world is an amazing feeling. I can only imagine what it's like for singers to be on stage and just, you know, just be in that moment of being amazing. That's what I'm going to miss, because this is my first opportunity at singing and my last. But wouldn't it be amazing if you keep on singing for the rest of your life? Because I'm on my mower at home mowing the lawn and I'm singing my heart out, so it's good for the soul.